Hi guys, Ameya here and welcome to Want to Learn Programming. This is the sixth video in the series Basics of C Programming. In this video, we will look at some basic syntax of C programming, that is, two of the most important C tokens that are present in C programming languages, identifiers and keywords. Now let's look at what identifiers are. Identifier is a name which is uniquely used to identify a variable, a function, or a user-defined item. An identifier can start with a letter from capital A to capital Z, or small a to small z, or an underscore, and it can be followed by more letters, underscores, or even digits. Identifiers are case sensitive. That is, if you consider an identifier consisting of a, small a, and another identifier consisting of capital A, then those two will be considered as different identifiers and not the same. Some examples of identifiers are, which are valid are, small a, a1, underscore a, temp small, underscore 113 a1, capital temp, and underscore. Some examples of invalid identifiers are these. Now let's look at why these are invalid identifiers. The first one starts with a digit 1, which actually is opposes the rule saying that it should start from letters or an underscore. The second one consists of a dollar, so which is contradicting to the rule. The third one has an at symbol, which is contradicting to the rule. The fourth one is because it starts with a digit 1. The fifth one is because it starts with a digit 4. And the sixth one is because it starts with the digit 4 and because it does not have a letter or an underscore. Now, let's look at what keywords are. Keywords are reserved words in C. These keywords are used to perform specific tasks in C. That is, the C compiler has reserved some words which instruct the compiler to do some specific task. These words should not be used as constants or identifiers. That is, the words which will be shown to you next should not be used as identifiers. There are 32 keywords that are present in C programming languages. Some of the common ones which you already know are int, double, return, etc. So, in future videos, we will look at what these keywords do and help us do what task in C program. So, if you like this video, please click on like, share, and subscribe. Thanks for watching. In the next video, we will look at what are variables and what are data types. Thank you.